Hi, I'm Paul Hochman for The New Simple on Amazon.com. So you're ready to stake a claim to a plot in the digital sky. Good news, real estate is cheap. And it's in a very nice neighborhood. Schools are excellent, close to shopping, my cousin Bubby lives there. Anyway, it turns out you can set up your own private cloud using one of many third-party outside services. For the most popular sites like Microsoft SkyDrive, Amazon S3, SugarSync, or Dropbox, getting started is free and fast. Example, if you go to Dropbox.com, you'll be prompted to download the service's app to your PC, your Mac, or your smartphone. On a PC or a Mac, the app automatically adds a Dropbox folder to your desktop. You interact with this folder just like you would a USB stick or a hard drive. Copy, paste, drag, drop, you name it. You can access this folder and what's in it from anywhere through the Dropbox.com webpage or using mobile apps. Cost? 2 gigs of storage are free. $10 buys you 50 gigs, and $20 gets you 100. One note, uploading gigs of data can take a long time. For which, may we recommend Amazon. Turns out the iOmega Home Media Network drive has an icon built into it. Click on it to connect to Amazon S3. Or, Amazon is a charmingly fast, low-tech solution. Send them a hard drive in the mail. You know, snail mail. No? You never? It's okay. Make an appointment to find out more in the rest of our videos.